are a fool. Next time, do not come back. Asura, why have you come back?
Your wife's death? Take back your daughter! It is pointless to resist! 12,000 years ago! That was your fate! Leave it at that! Do you realize why I wasted hundreds of millions of souls just to fight you? No, I suppose not. You are not familiar with our way of life. Because of this, your existence threatens everything we have worked for. You are an evil that will throw our world into chaos.
Huh? We are bringing salvation to Gaia. There is nothing you can do. As priestess, Mithra has dedicated herself to the salvation of our world. You should be proud.
What did you say? Be proud of Mithra's suffering?
Yes, and I will say it again. Your daughter is devoted to the cause in order to save the world.
Who do you think you are?
God.
What?
You are as ugly as ever.
As is your temper. But... before the cause...
it is meaningless!
Do not return again. Witness the salvation of the world from the depths of Naraka.
Thank you.
In one slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But for now, his only option is to follow the light.